भाई 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 भाई, स्वागत है भाई। मैं हूँ स्काई मंकी और ये लेट्स प्ले सीरीज असैसिन क्रीड वालहाला की। तो भाई, हम पिछले एपिसोड में लेवल 3 का पता चुके अपने इस एडोब को। एक मिनट, मैं कार्टोग्राफर वाला देखता हूँ। कार्टोग्राफर के लिए कितना चाहिए, क्या चाहिए?
ग्रीटिंग।
I must be on my way now.
See you later, Hefor.
ये नहीं है कार्टोग्राफर। एक मिनट पेट्रा, कार्टोग्राफर को ढूंढ रहा हूँ कि कार्टोग्राफर कहाँ है। ग्रेन फार्म है तो ये है कार्टोग्राफर। कैटल फार्म कार्टोग्राफर है कहाँ? क्यों नहीं मिल रहा है मेरे को?
गुड डे एवो।
ये रहा 60, तो एक रेड और करूँगा तो हो जाएगा ये।
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
अच्छा, 4 मेडल और 6 कोडेक्स पैसे होंगे तब हो पाएगा। ओके ओके। तो रेड्स करनी है, काफी चीजें करनी है भाई। ओ, बहुत बड़ा गेम है। अभी तो स्टार्ट हुआ है ये सब। ये क्या है? फीस्ट बफ वाले तो अभी नहीं करूँगा, इनको बाद में अपग्रेड करूँगा। पहले दूसरी चीज़ों को अपग्रेड करूँगा, क्योंकि फीस्ट में अभी तक, फीस्ट का अभी तक हमने कोई किया ही नहीं है। करते कैसे वही नहीं पता अभी तक।
Look here. Breadcrumbs and crusts. They must have stolen something from Tarbin's store or off a table somewhere.
You saw breadcrumbs from where you stood.
They stand out clearly from the soil and grass. See there? Come, this way. Ah, smell that. That's a male wolf, marking his territory, warding off the competition.
How do you know it's a male?
A different odor. You pick it up.
How did you come to be such a skilled tra-
Hunters and trackers from further east than you've ever seen, I imagine. But I've lived in England for most of my life. This is where we found Wallace.
You two are siblings, as Sigurd and I are siblings, bound by honor, not blood.
Yes. To hear my mother tell it, we came upon Wallace abandoned, a babe in the woods. We took him in. Look, the wolves made a kill here. They're in the area. Those trails. They must have dragged the poor beast away. We're getting closer. Ah, see those teeth marks on the carcass? They're different.
This is the pack's doing, not just one.
That's right. Let's go on.
So, your family found Wallace in the woods?
We were traveling through the forest when I spotted a white elk ahead of us. I chased it, hoping to take it down. I lost it as I came to a clearing. And there on the ground was a wee babe, our little Wallace, swaddled and alone. Ah, look at that, the pattern on the grass. They slept here.
I am impressed, Petra. You have a raw skill.
You have seen nothing just yet.
क्या slow walk है यार इनकी? भाग भी नहीं रहे।
So, you saw a white elk, and that led you to Wallace.
That's right. It felt fated. We took him in and nursed him back to health. I was scarcely more than a toddler myself then. And from that day forward, we were raised as brother and sister. Hmm. These kills are fresh. They're likely near enough to hear us. Probably fled the scene not long ago.
I think we found our wolves. I think we found our wolves.
You there! Get to cover! Eivor, with me. Let's end this.
I'm at your side.
I've already killed him. I'm late for you to come.
There. That should be all of them.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, both of you.
Are you all right? Were those your sheep?
They were. God take them. They were all I had in the world. Poor blighters never stood a chance. I lost my cows some months back. Now the sheep are gone. Frowning Jesus, what sort of farmer am I?
I'm sorry for your loss. With the wolves gone, you can recover in peace.
Not without the blessings of God, I won't, but I shall try.
You have your life, farmer. With that alone, you can always rebuild.
Eivor, hold. I hear something.
What? I don't... Oh! Oh, goodness gracious me! Felix! Rosemary! My beauties! You're alive! Come here, my precious angels!
Well, that worked out.
This is grand, Eivor. You hunt almost as well as you fight.
Give me a few weeks. I'll learn to track as well as you. Or better.
I would be happy to be so humbled.
This was a joy, Betra. Do not hesitate to call on me the next time you spot any errant beasts.
You were the first on my list, Eivor. See you soon.
Nice. So... Raven and Cuckoo. Oh, level up. Nice, nice, nice. कहाँ को बढ़ाया इसने? इधर? यार कम से कम ये adrenaline point ला देता. एक और adrenaline shot तो यूज कर सकता हूँ. वैसे मैं यूज तो ज़्यादा करता नहीं उन्हें. तो मैप में देखे तो हमको जाना है ग्रैंड ब्रिज शायद. शो साउथ ऑफ वेंड्री. वेंड्री इधर है. पहले वेंड्री चलते हैं, उधर से फिर साउथ को चलेंगे. अरे बाबा नीचे भी जा रहा है. एक बार ऊपर आया यार. अबे हट. हाँ इधर. Let's go. Ja, er wandere ich. Ich wandere da.
Let's go hooded here.
Ja. Yeah. Ship.
Our prisoner did not lie about this location. Fear breeds truth. This was a slaughter, not a battle. The wounds are very precise and familiar. This outfit is still in good shape. I'll reclaim it for our clan. Planning to launch a raid dressed as Raven Clan and blame us for it. The Saxons must have stolen this longship. They added our clan banner, but do not know how to mount shields.
Kill the sentries.
Not me.
Is that a joke? You won't be laughing when I drag you before Earl Edward to answer for your incompetence.
I would very much like to meet your Earl Edward.
Captain, I think that's a real Viking.
Drop your weapons, Dane, and submit to me.
I'm Norse, and you will die for soiling the honor of the Raven Clan.
You are true, Raven Clan. My name is Roshan, and we share a common enemy.
Sir Edward.
The Earl of Westerna is a puppet, manipulated by one called Alcilla. A fitting title given her duplicitous nature. She belongs to an order who employ disruption and strive to further their ends. Your clan is a tool in her schemes.
I have met such weavers of intrigue before, and those who oppose them.
I would consider the enemy of my enemy a friend. Let me guide you to where you can take your revenge on the Earl.
Lead the way. If this Alcilla seeks to wield my clan's honor as a weapon, she shall find it cuts both ways.
Satisfy yourself with the Earl, and leave Alcilla to me.
Perhaps this task is best left to one who is young, to one more familiar with these lands.
I was killing her kind before you were off your mother's teat. The Earl's death will draw her out. Leave the rest to me. That blade you wear upon your arm, where did you get it?
It was a gift from my brother.
Truly? Is he a...
A great warrior and traveler who discovered many things. And yours?
Reclaimed after a long absence. The years without it were the hardest I've known.
Your endurance is impressive for one of your years. And I meant no disrespect when I offered to kill the one you...
My blade has grown neither rusty nor dull. What I lack in brutish strength, I make up in quiet subtlety.
I too can be silent when I choose.
Ha! You may be exceptional among your kind, child. But I am a lifetime ahead of you in that.
What do you know of Earl Edward? Why does he hate the Raven Clan so?
He blames you for the loss of his title and property. The very land where Ravenstorp now stands.
It was there for the taking, abandoned and uncared for. His quarrel is with those who came before us.
It matters not to him. He hates all Vikings and will work with whomever will help discredit you and drive you from England.
Mera wolf wo mount bole ja wo karne ja raha hai wo kar ja raha hai to bhai ye mere ko lag raha hai ye main story mein nahi hai ye DLC ka part hai to isko bhi nahi is wali quest ko bhi nahi karenge kyunki abhi DLC pe abhi kudte nahi hai to fear and out of fail karte hain. यहाँ पहुँचने के लिए यहाँ जाते हैं, यहाँ से फिर बोट लेके चलेंगे उधर. क्योंकि ये काफ़ी पहले मिल गई थी मेरे को क्वेस्ट बियोवुल्फ वाली. यहाँ पे मत मुड़, यहाँ पे क्यों मुड़ गया? ये शिप भी ना कभी अच्छे से नहीं चलता यार ये. नया टाइप का एनिमी है यार कुछ. अजीब वो गरीब एनिमी था. ये लगाओ यार, कहाँ उनके वो लग रहे जो हमारे, और इसने लगा उनके वो करो तो क्या था, फास्ट ट्रैवल पॉइंट मिल गया एक पास हमको यहाँ पे।
Danes. It's always the damn Danes. Make them pay Vergild for the dead that now litter the fields.
Show sense, please. What would the Danes gain from the slaughter of poor farmers?
Look! There's a filthy Dane now. Why don't we ask?
You sure you want to do this?
You slaughtered my best milk cow, you beast!
I did not touch your herd.
You fools are making this worse.
इसके उसमें से आदमी की आवाज क्यों आ रही है, तो महिला है।
These Saxons fight like mad dogs to protect their own. I cannot blame them.
Thank you for staying your hand, stranger. What is your name?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan in Mercia.
Wolfhilda, Abbess of Barking, and inquirer into mysteries.
Are we here for the same reason, I wonder?
Aye, to look upon devil's work. But why would a Dane from upriver care what happens to Saxon farmers?
If there is a rabid wolf or bear on the prowl, I would see it dead. Blame often falls on my folk for such carnage.
Well and good, Eivor of the Raven Clan. Take a look at the moorlings, and tell me what manner of rabid beast did these things.
I could start with the dead cows. Bite marks, but not from any beasts I know. The corpse is covered in a strange mold, though the wounds are fresh.
छत में भी है एक।
Blood still wet as dew.
छत में कहे?
Where does it lead?
छत में कहे चढ़ गई मैं गाँव?
By the gods, what manner of beasts flung that poor creature up here to its doom?
A Jotun did this. I saw it.
You are brave ones for getting so close to this awful sight.
I saw it, Warrior. I did. The night it happened, I saw it all.
What did you see? A wolf? A bear? Maybe a rabid hound?
It was a Jotun, as straight as a tree. And it laughed while it ripped and teared. It yelled out its name, Drendel. A Jotun did this. I saw it, all big and hairy. Staggering across the moor.
Giants aren't real. You saw the devil himself taking his tithe to hell.
You there, What befell this poor beast?
Danes befell it.
How can you be sure?
It was Hrothgar's warband. They're holed up in that old church, working their misery upon us.
Warriors do not often go about slaying milk cows. Besides, I've heard talk of a beast on the loose.
Giants aren't real. You
saw... What sort of beast leaves glistening mold over freshly killed prey? Yet that woman blamed the Hrothgar and his band of Danes. Were the killer's men? Whoever it was, they were mighty enough to get a mauled beast corpse onto a rooftop. But that little girl said the creature was a giant, calling itself Grendel. This may be the work of a band of drunken Danes. I should discuss these clues with Wulfhilda.
लोग कैसे करेंगे भाई मोल्ड में कवर कैसे हो जाएंगे मोल्ड में कवर हो गया पड़ेगा
Wulfhilda, I have learned all I can from the villagers and those dead beasts.
And what is your take on the mystery? Still believe a wolf or bear did these things?
This is not the work of a woodland creature. The bite marks, the mold, most odd.
So you admit this is the devil's work? Or one of your wooden dragons come to life?
A few maulings do not make for a devil or a dragon. It must be a man, or a pack of them. A girl mentioned a name, Grendel.
No. No mortal hand could rend flesh in such a way. Surely you see that.
I have seen the worst the hands of men can do. Deeds bloodier than this.
And these men stalk the night, slaying cattle as they go.
True. This thing I cannot explain.
3 times these attacks have happened. Each time, bite marks, broken bones, and streaks of mold. Something wicked walks in East Anglia. Some other animals were attacked in the woods northeast of here.
Let us go.
This way. We may find more clues.
Wow, yeah, skill points to aise mil rahe jaise ki wow, dana dan dana dan mile ja rahe hain skill points. Ye the fast forward pe pata nahi kyu chal raha hai. मेरे समझ में ये नहीं आ रहा कि इतनी फास्ट फॉरवर्ड में क्यों है वो आजा चढ़
should be up there in the trees ahead can you smell it it reeks of death and evil
I know that scent well carrion and death Loki's reek
saints save me
the maulings have drawn in a starving wolf pack Mother Mary
ये यहाँ क्या करे तो वहीं पे थे अभी बुढ़िया यहाँ पहुँच गए
Did the wolves get a bite of you?
No, I'm unhurt. Thank you, Dane. I misjudged you.
No need. But tell me what happened.
These beasts came scavenging for fresh meat.
I meant, why are you out here with the dead cattle again?
I'm searching for my best milch cow. She's missing.
And you found her?
No, but I found a Danish axe. It belongs to Hrothgar, leader of the warband.
You know for a fact this axe is his.
Yes. He brandishes it about the village, demanding ale.
I will speak to this Hrothgar and his warband. That woman is certain a nearby band of warriors caused these maulings. We have no other clues.
I know the men she means. They're staying at the church near Brisleek Farm. Come, meet them. Their leader, Hrothgar, is a great man. For a heathen. He is no cattle killer.
You have curious opinions, Wulfhilda. And an uncommonly opened mind.
I should say the same of you. Most heathens would point to witchcraft or monsters, but you seek an earthly cause.
I have seen many strange things, but the answers are usually close at hand, if only hidden.
True. Yet in this case, the church has tasked me to explain the unexplainable. That, at times, introduces... unholy ideas.
And your church accepts your unholy ideas?
They tolerate it. Lucifer is a deceiver, and God himself works in mysterious ways. So I too must remain open to all possibilities, mundane and otherworldly.
Which is why you tolerate a heathen like me.
Perhaps. Or perhaps all of us, heathen and Christian, stand within the folds of a greater mystery.
Aja baith. Main wait kar raha hu uska ek ghode pe baithe to baithe nahi rahe. Wow, kya hua yahan aisa? Team. Kahan gaye Wolfield? Wolfie, aja. She's stuck on the cops. Nikal, Nikal. Nikal ja. Abhi Nikal, Nikal. Nikal, Nikal. Abhi Nikal. Arre yaar, ye atak gayi. तो भाई वैसे तो यहीं पे ख़त्म करता हूँ इस एपिसोड को, रिस्टार्ट करता हूँ गेम, क्या पता ये तब फ्री हो जाए यहाँ से. तो मिलते हैं फिर भाई अगले एपिसोड में, तब तक के लिए टाटा बाय बाय.